And what we got is we got two chefs in competition, DJ Lord of Public Enemy, and then two bartenders who are doing Fish House Punch.
Get salmon tataki. So it's made with Cointreau, orange juice, white wine, tangerine, and Rabutin.
I took the salmon and I cured it in black lime, some charcoal, some pasilla mixe chili, some mezcal.
We got some bartenders who are in a pretty beautiful competition.
Buffalo Trace has amazing like roundness to the body, and so it has these great like notes of vanilla and toastiness.
So I infused the Wheatley vodka with some saffron and some black cumin and some black cardamom.
The game plan tonight is to sustain and build awareness around responsible products, great chefs, and our aquaculture. The hats off to like Buffalo Trace and Wheatley Vodka. Like, they're here with us. Tonight is gonna be a Wheatley Vodka winner, Mr. Grant Wallace from Grant Wallace Farm. Tonight, the coin goes to Adam Sobel. Boom.